Hello.
Hopefully, this is all working. Everything has moved. Everything is slightly different, but hopefully this is working. We'll see. There's audio and stuff. Good morning, Indigo Boy. I hear game. Am I coming through? Looks like I should be. All seems well. Good. Awesome. Cool. Cool. Sweet. So I've got a slightly different setup. I'm in a different room of the house. I moved. And I've got more room to play with, and I just wanted to, I hadn't actually tested to make sure everything got set up back the way that it was supposed to, but looks like everything's okay. Cool. Awesome. Sweet. I am itching to play more of this. I wanted this. Got kicked out of the bedroom? Not exactly. I opted to move out of the bedroom so that my wife could have it for whenever she needed it. So that when I'm streaming and stuff, it doesn't mean that she can't use the bedroom. She can't go take a nap or something. It'll be fine. This ultimately works better anyway, I think. Because I had so much stuff, and my computer desk is a dining room table. There is so much more room now. It's... Okay, well, that worked. Oh, right. So, the scheduled messages... Hold on. Scheduled messages should be working differently now? Hopefully, we'll have to keep an eye on that. If that gets, like, too chaotic, if there's way too much of those scheduled messages, then we'll have to fix that too. But I can pull that up right here and do that. Okay, anyway. Continue research. Right, I have to remember how to play this game. I got the Boon Suite. That part. Oh man, I've been itching to play more of this. This was a lot of fun on Friday. And I wanted to play The Witcher, but not more than I wanted to play this. I think I have those exact pictures, but I could try those as well. There's Ariados over here somewhere. Yeah. Hey, buddy. That ought to be a good one. And there's a couple of more, lol. Cool. Uh-oh. Nope. It's doing all of them at one time. Oh, no. We're going to have to fix that, aren't we? it's just going to do all of them at one time. That's going to be awful. I missed that. I'll have to fix it. It'll be okay. Nightbot's kind of weird. It works very differently from Moobot. So, I don't know. We'll figure something out. I also don't know how to sit. I need to close these curtains and blinds because it's getting very bright. We'll see. It can't. None of this stuff can ever just accept it and behave. Nothing is ever going to work the way that it just should, is what I'm learning. See, it's just doing all of them. God dang it. I'm going to have to fix that. So I don't want it to do all of them. I want it to pick one or two every go. Well, that ought to be pretty good. Is there something in there? Oh, there's an area dips in there. Oh. I'll have to go change that. Wham! They don't do anything different. I also don't remember what my... Can I see... No, I don't think I can. I should have looked at what my objectives were, my missions for out here. Oh, well, whatever that was got away from me. Anything down in here? That Magikarp is still over there. Come on. Yeah, not much, but it was something. Apples? Anybody? Can I get something down in there? Do something? Take a picture of it again, I guess, just to be safe. Look at them all. Now they're glowing. Centered. There we go. I feel feel like there's got to be more secrets around here. Hello. Oh, that's a good shot. That's a cool picture. Not too bad. Oh, see, look at it doing everything all at once. Can't ever just have something work. I'll just have to go remove the timers. I'll leave one of them. Which one of those seems the most important? There's that one hiding in back there. Which one of those is the most important? Probably not the Discord one, because I think that'll just happen on its own. And we'll just tell people about the Discord. Maybe the stuff getting put on YouTube, because I am getting more reliable with that now. What happens if I hit the plant with this? Anything? Not really. There's more lol back there. Something crying over here, too. Still, I don't know what that's supposed to be. Either the sobble or something. The schedule? Yeah, okay. I can tell people about YouTube as well. Because I am getting more reliable with uploading all that stuff. I hope. Now. I don't know what... Can I wake him up? Apples? Bonk. Nope. He doesn't care. Hey, guys. I don't know. I should have looked at my challenges. Oops. I clicked off. Timers. So we'll take that one off. That one off. I'll leave the schedule. There we go. So that shouldn't be a problem anymore. Also, anybody who cares about cryptocurrencies? Ethereum is way up. Ethereum is up this morning. By a good bit. All of these are one stars, so I don't worry about it. Do I have two stars? No, I don't. Let's give it. Three star on that one. It's the same picture. I should put a one star in. Let me do that one. Lady in, I only took the one. That doesn't matter. I've got one stars of those. That one doesn't really matter. Yeah, whatever. Two stars, I'll do the one star. Just to fill. Do I have a one star Quagsire? No, I don't. Skip it. Go. Yep, we're good. Can't say I've dealt much with crypto. Kind of protective with my money. I am too. I've only put, like, I put 10 bucks in. Way back into just Ethereum. I've traded about half of it. As Ethereum grew, I traded about half of it into Bitcoin. And I've just let them sit there. And as they grow, I will eventually... My plan is to just grow that 10 bucks, just spread it around as it keeps going up. Because they seem... You know, if we had gotten into cryptocurrencies, even 10 bucks, a year ago... You would have made $100, easy, if not more, depending on what you got into, right? I think it's a pretty safe bet that they're going to grow, and I'm not one of those people that watches it every single day either. I will click on it. I'll click on it because I have it bookmarked, and I'll just look and see what's going on. Every now and again. Certainly not every couple of hours to try and trade during the day. Like I said, I bought that little bit, and I've just kept it circulating a little. As things grow or drop, if I catch something else that I'm confident in low while the stuff that I have is high, then I trade into it, or try to trade into it. Definitely think it'll grow, I just don't have the patient mindset to where I can wait it out. Yeah, that's why I did just a little bit, that I can play with it and see how it goes. You do it like a video game, right? I just put in a little bit, and then I hope to just either that or I'll completely forget about it. See, that's exactly my goal, is to just forget about it and come back to it like, oh yeah, I had cryptocurrencies, and see theoretically their years down the road, they're thousands of dollars, theoretically. I could go do the Meganium thing again. Try to find, because I got the apples for that. Let me go do that. Research, because I just need to get some stuff. Because I don't know how to get the boss unlocked for that one. Illuminous spot. Let's go. Boss fight. I might move my webcam too. This feels kind of weird. I might put it back over here. Having it off to this side's a little. It's kind of weird. Let's see. Ooh, it's got an Eevee. Hello. Eevee pictures. Hey, wake up. So now it's just going to be running around with this Eevee the whole time? I don't think I have shots of an Eevee yet. Awesome. Smack dab in the middle. Boom. Where'd that Eevee go? Yeah, they're all just hopping around. Hmm. So I wonder if this will... Oh, the Eevee's gonna run off or something, isn't it? Come on, come back down. Want an apple? No? Doesn't care. Oh, it does care. It's something. Did I just distract it and throw off the entire flow of the entire stage? Or am I supposed to bring it this way? Uh-oh. I might have been supposed to bring it this way. It's turning and leaving. There's Comfies over there. Is it that tree? Or is it this tree? I don't think it's this tree. I've got plenty of Meganium shots. I don't know that this is gonna matter too much. Now I wanna watch the other sides, cause there's Pokemon running around more than just Meganium now. There is something up in there. What is that? No, get out of the way. Is that just the tree limbs? Oh, I thought that was something. Okay. There's some apples around. Where's its friend? That's where its friend is supposed to be. What? Where? What? Oh, what's that? Ancient ruins again. Oh, different ancient ruins. Huh. I missed it if it had its friend. Because it's this tree. It's the last one. I don't know where... I don't know where it's supposed to have another Pokemon here. I'm not sure. Unless the Eevee was it. I might have been supposed to lead the Eevee over to where it was. I got some 1-stars of Meganium. Yeah, I might as well, right? Let's just do one of these dead center ones. Eevees. I got a 3-star of it. Boom. Comfy. Those don't count. And ancient ruins. Sure. I wonder if finding those will unlock something for me. I'll have to see what he has to say about them. That's 5,000 points. Look at that.
A new discovery. Nice work.
It didn't say request complete, though.
A new discovery.
These incredible. I get the feeling we're drawing closer to the center of an ancient mystery. Hmm. Hello? There it goes. Okay. Well, I don't think I completed that, but... Todd's tips. Didn't notice me. What? What are you talking about? Anyway. So there's something with the... with him. Be cool if you could create a friendship with that Eevee and evolve it into an Umbreon. That would be neat. And totally within the realm of Pokemon Snap from the old ones. Dangling Metapod? I don't remember where that is. I could go to the jungle again during the day. Arbok falls asleep? That's at night. And then those guys I missed. Alright, let me do the jungle again during the day. Mugshot? Let me go hit the jungle. Not the lab. Ah, balls. Magikarp, no- wait a minute. It took the Magikarp! Okay. This game has definitely taken on the mantle well enough, it seems. It seems to have all the little secrets that the original one had. Get this boon sweet this time if I can. Come on. That was a little bit. Hey, Pom. Hi. You want an apple? Nope. He ran. Beautifly is pretty good. So I need to find... No, the sleeping Arbok is at night. What is that? Oh, that's Arbok. Hi. Why are you... Hey, you look over this way? No, that's fine. Well, I'm, like, going up over top of things now. Oh, look at all the Pikapex. Look at them all. Hey, Arbok. Turn over this way. That's decent. There's a Slaking back... Oh, I must have passed it already. Hi. Apple. A Wooper! I saved it. He's just out here posing. There he was, the Wooper. He was, that Arbok was about to eat it. Or something. He's gonna be mean, that's for sure. Ooh, no Megas out here. Bunch of Beautifly around here now. What's that back in there? I don't know what that is. Look at all the Aipom. Hi, Beautifly. Vivillon? I guess? Looks like we're okay on this side. There's a Metapod somewhere hanging that Todd wanted me to get a picture of. So keep an eye out for a Metapod. Moonsweet coming out of the... I don't guess there's anything in there now, then. There's the two cannon. A couple of Pikapex. I can't see it well enough. Come on, give me an angle. There we go. That's good. That's good. There we go. Beautiful. Scan. Nothing. Because I remember the Metapod being, like, down out of the way somewhere. I thought... Hey, you. Right up in its face. Metapod. I would have thought it'd be down here somewhere. Oh, it's... No, it's that one. But that one's not hanging. Hmm. There's supposed to be one hanging somewhere. Find the crying Pokemon. Hearing something, I think. The Wooper. Anything? I might be missing something behind me. Because I'm pretty sure that's where the crying Pokemon is. Can I hit you with a thing? Yeah, but it didn't do anything. Apple? Nope, it's gone. It swam away. Huh. More Liepard. Whack a tree with an apple, make it... Oh, that's possible. But it said they're really soft. They're not... They don't make the thunks. You know? I don't know. I can give it a shot. It definitely seems to be a little more convoluted, or maybe I just remembered the 64 better than I thought I did. I learned it all once and then never forgot it. Because I did it over and over and over again. I got some decent... Oh, wow, look at it. The one where it's rolling across was a lot. A-bomb. Nope, not any better. Nothing better on Beautifly. I don't have one stars of Pikipek. So I'll do one of those. Nothing better on Arbok either? Wooper is new. I like that one. Metapod doesn't really matter. I've got some two stars. Got a two star. Two cannon. Pretty new. Find a good one. Guess that one. Quagsire. I've got a one star of Quagsire. Alright, good enough. Let's go. Did the old game with Pokeflute? Yes, it did. It was pretty far in, though, before you could use it. And I don't have all of my... I don't have all of my upgrades yet. I've still got the game. Whew. Sorry, in the controls, both R buttons still have question marks. Maybe you don't have the item for it yet, yeah. Both of the R buttons still have question marks, so they're going to be something. Yeah, the old game was the apples, the pester ball, the poke flute, and then the booster and the break.
Nice work.
Hey. Complete. It's the second Pokemon that I've got all four variations of now. Come on. Not much. Yep. Professor's favorite? I mean, it's okay, right. I guess, if you want to. I'm not unlocking anything. Bet the aluminum orbs will help us find new stuff and to research on the courses we've visited. I've done them all, though. Again, haven't I?
Yeah.
Look at the requests. There's still this one. Munching Murkrow? Even the warrior's Pokemon will let's guard down for a tasty fluff fruit. Well, I tried that, and it didn't... Oh, wait, no, I know where I can do that. And then there's this stuff. If you observe them closely, you'll see that these Pokemon do more than just gather nectar. Okay, I can go back to the beach at night. I guess. The park, whatever. The beach was the first one in the first game. Man, I still remember that game like the back of my hand. I could go through and get just about every puzzle again, I bet. First go round.
Alright, Bidoofs. Get out of here. Whew.
Excuse me. Is that a challenge? It might be. I might go back and try it, because especially if I can find a way to emulate it or something. Oh, he's leaving. Do a trial run of original Pokemon Snap. One and done. Hardcore mode. I got away. Hardcore mode Pokemon Snap. That'd be fun. I'd give it a shot. Oh, he's gone. Okay. See you later. Murkrow. You guys want some apples? I don't want to hit him with it. Come on, somebody go eat an apple. No? God dang it. I already know about this stuff. Nothing? The heck? Oh, hi, Tangrowth. He's just peeking through the grass. I'm not sure the point of these that make them glow. Doesn't seem to help all that much. I might ought to go back and read that. I'm just gonna keep on going. Apples? Apples? There you go. Those are some good shots, heck yeah. That was good. Over the Bidoof Dam. Bidoof butt sticking out. Wake up! Hello! Oh, that's gonna be a good one. Magikarp? There you go. Get some height. Oh! It's going in the water now. Alright. Oh, I missed that. Dang it. Can I knock you off of here? Ah! I did hit it, but it didn't fall. Just Pinsir. No Heracross for him to fight with this time. Alright, I guess just the Combee is all I can really try to do. That's all I got. I don't know how to make them... Oh? That did something. Vespiquen! I found it! That was it. Whoa! They're all dancing. Oh, that's cool. Sweet. All right, well, that's one challenge done. I did get at least one. That's something. Oh, those action shots are going to be good. Them swirling and dancing is going to be good pictures. And it was supposed to thunderstorm. The sun is out. Ain't no thunderstorm happening. Bidoof. Yes, please. Look at him. Perfect. Scorbunny. Got that 4-star one. Pidgeot. Yeah, okay, just a one star. Let's do that one. Tangrowth, I've got some of it peering through. Oh, I finished Tangrowth. Just send that one, just to see. Just to see. Murkrow didn't work. Combi got the good ones. Four stars. Hoodoo. Nah. Magikarp. I need four star on Magikarp. I'll do that one just to see, because they're glowy. He doesn't matter. Four stars on Vespiquen. No one's not going to matter. Let's go. I wonder if it's possible. Now that I think about it, it may not be possible to beat the original Pokemon Snap all in one go. I think you have to go back to certain places. Like, don't you have to not make it through the power plant and then go back to the do the power plant again? And then there's stuff in the jungle or the forest or whatever, the river one, where you have two paths that you can take that affect where you go. I don't remember exactly, but it might not be, there might have to be exceptions to the whole beat Pokemon Snap in one run. Still possible, but there might have to be exceptions to it. Vespiquen.
A new discovery.
Nice. Started with the four-star one. Oh, much better. Heck yeah.
Perfect timing.
Combi. Excellent. I just need a three-star one. Level me up. I haven't hit level 3 on any of these stages yet. Mm-hmm. Is that what I need to do? Just grind out levels? That might be what I need to do. This whole game feels a little... Oh, yeah, I completed something. I didn't get that one either. Which one? That one. Oh, and that one over there. The Combi. Got it. Level Grid does seem like a way to extend the life of the game, but to be fair. Yeah, a lot of games do that sort of stuff. Little grind, I can read. Yeah, it's not completely upsetting. But it's taken a lot to get this done. Don't be scared. What's that one? Oh, just attract him with a thing. And then I gotta get that Emolga to land and do whatever with those fruits. Don't really expect them to make a huge amount of maps with how qual. Yeah. That's something that sucks too, is the fact that there are two separate maps for each zone means that they can make half the amount of levels because you get two levels for every zone. Which feels a little like a cop out, but it still works. Get a bunch of them in the background with this guy up close. That might be pretty good. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at them all. Some of those might be okay. Dodrio! He's got a stick. Whoop! Is he going that way? Nope, he's going this way. Look at him go! Emolga! missing something?
What? Oh, this stuff.
Yep. I already know about that. I don't know where the Emolga is. There it is! Gotcha! Maybe that counts? Oh, that was it! That was it! That was what I needed. That was what I needed. He fried it. And then ate it. Adorable. Perfect. You do anything? If I hit you, can I knock you off of there? Nope, I guess not. He looked up, but he didn't do anything. Apple scared him off. Ducklets! Can I hit you guys with something? One of them was glowing already earlier. Hey, guys. Ooh, he's gone. Maybe it was at night that the Swanna were glowing. What's up? These. Hello.
Really?
Don't think I can do anything with those. Doesn't look like it. Ooh, Swanna flying around. Oh, they're gonna eat the Magikarp! They're gonna murder him! Look at him! Rolling up like, this looks tasty. Oh, are they getting scared by the shutter sound? It looked like they were flying away when I took pictures.
Wonder if that does anything for the score, too.
Oh, excuse me. Come on, somebody go down and get the apples. You, go down and get the apple. Ah, they're running. They're just running away. They don't care. They just run. Can I get you? Come down here and eat an apple? I guess not. Considering how highly requested this game was and the recent DLC binge Nintendo has, I don't doubt new content coming. That would be cool. I would love to see a bunch of stuff just come out for this game. Hello. Although the Mario Party finally got updated and it's just online play and it's not incredible. It sort of works. Works about as well as Nintendo's online play stuff. Has been. Which sucks. It's really annoying that is the hang-up Nintendo's got. That for whatever reason I have 4 stars. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. That the online play is what's hanging up Nintendo about all their stuff. Everything else is great. I just wish the online play worked slightly better. I don't know, man. That was a hoodoo? That wasn't hoodooed. Comfy. Nah. I guess that one just because there's a bunch of them in there. Playing Monster Hunter Rise with buddies is a real disappointment when somebody drops to fight at the end of a hunt. Yeah! That was what, that was the deal with Mario Kart. Me and my wife and a friend of ours tried it last night. Tried online Mario Party. I think I said Mario Kart, but I meant Mario Party. It refuses. It tells you to begin with, like, up front, that, it doesn't save online parties. So it's like, we know our stuff is going to break. And when it does, you don't get to go back to that thing. We won't save it. You're gonna have to just deal with it's gonna drop out. And that was the first thing that went through my head was, it's not gonna save it on purpose. Nice work. And
nice work.
It's just when you drop out, if there's a connection issue, the party doesn't get saved, and you just lose all of it. Kind of sucks. It's disappointing. Because that's even with even having an online adapter for the Switch, it still doesn't like to work. It just doesn't. Sometimes it's just... It just doesn't go. Oops, sorry. Pay attention to the direction you're facing when you're taking a photo that has a special background. Alright. How are we doing on the requests? I got that one done. Pretty decent picture. What a shocking discovery. Shut up, Professor. Shut up, you're not funny. How did I not get that one? Dangling Metapod, I didn't see. Ganium's Pal, I didn't see. In the Tall Grass. Yeah, that's at the end. Alright, let me run the jungle again. I can try to get the Pick-a-Peck helping the Toucanon's Nest. And try to find the crying one. I think it's jungle during the day. Definitely a server-side issue rather than the Switch's hardware. Yeah, absolutely. And we're paying for it. Not a ton. Switch, the Nintendo's online services are the cheapest out there. By a lot. But we're still paying for it. It should work a bit better if we're paying for it. That's the upsetting part. And then they've got that Switch app, too, that they just don't use. Like, why does this game not have a way of sharing your photos on the app? Why has that not happened already? Why has that not already been presented to me and offered? Ah, they flew away. Oh, that one got mad. I need to fly. There he is. The man himself. Go away! I'm trying to take pictures of slacking. Ugh. These are decent Arbok pictures. Heck yeah. Get out of here. Go on. Leave him alone. Whooper. There you are. Oh, that's a good one. That last one. Heck yeah. I don't know. There's gotta be other places that I can just throw things. I'm just gonna keep launching stuff and see what I hit. See who gets upset, who does something cool. Bunch of A-bombs. You guys wanna do something? What, apples? Oh, there was another toucan and flew over my head. Oh, that might have been Pig-Peck. Nice. A-bomb's not doing much, but those are good pictures. I swear I think his face is too small. Their face looks too small in this. Turn around! No? Fine. Pick-a-peck swarming around the nests. Hi there. Caught me off guard. Those guys. No, he flew away. How am I supposed to get those pictures then? Does it have to be of the Pick-a-Peck? Okay, I saw them like talking there. I got the shot of them like having a conversation. Hit these things. Does something? That did something. That lit all of that up. Metapod down here doesn't even light up. He's not dangling, though. There! He's not either, but I don't know what he's doing. Not sure exactly what he's doing. here is where, yeah, this area is where the crying Pokemon is. There's a Pikipek back there. Maybe I should hit that flower. Oh. It is a Sobble. It is a Sobble! He came out for the apples. I got him. I found him. Maybe that'll help. It doesn't seem to do much. Except for attract beautiful. Oh, look at them all! Oh, there's a ton of them! Those are much better shots. Alright, well, that worked pretty well. That ought to be some extra stuff. Ought to be. Nothing in there? I swear, this cave should be something. That should be something. Cloudy again. Maybe it'll actually thunderstorm. Still waiting for them to give you the 50 cal. You know, if they don't hurry up and give me the new stuff, I'm gonna need it. Somebody's gonna have to die. That beautiful eye right up in my face is gonna be the best picture I've got. I need a good one star Apom. I've got some 2-star Pikipex. Actually, all I have are 2-star Pikipex. Slaking. Let's do that one. Arbok. No 2-stars? Dang. Look at that silhouette. Looper. 3-stars. Aw, yeah! Perfect. Sobble. I have some 2-star ones. Whoa, hi. That was loud. Got a couple of 2-star ones that you can't see. Well. Guess one of those. These Metapod. This one leaned up on the tree. Look at him. Lipard, 2-cannon. Got some 3-star ones. Oh, wait, no. Some of these where they're... Oh, those don't count! Oh, God dang it. Moon Sweet, I need 2-stars. I didn't get any 2-stars. One of the roly ones. Quagsire? Sure, whatever. Throw him in. No subjects. Oh, that's one of the Sobble ones, I guess. Alright. Yeah, he was whooping. He was whooping for sure. Full on whoop whoop. Not bad.
Nice work.
Yeah, his isn't gonna be good till I can figure out how to wake him up. Which hopefully will be like the Pokeflute or something.
Nice work.
That's a better one. Here we go. Whooper! 2,000 on size? Heck yeah, look at that pose. What a picture. That one's great.
Nice work.
New record? Do that, Quagsire, then. Boon Sweet. Nope, other one's better. Keep it. 2-cannon? Yeah, no, don't worry about it. Forget about it. It's better. Sobble. This one's new.
A new discovery. Nice work.
You could barely see it, but he's there. Man, remember when you used to only be able to give 6 pictures to the professor? That was crazy. These games used to be hard. Now it's just keep playing the same few levels till it finally gives you a new one. I actually don't know what it wants me to do. Man, I need something to wake up. What did I complete? That one. I don't know what it wants me to do. In the tall grass. So am I just gonna have to run? Am I just gonna have to run again? Just do it again? Yep. Arbok falls asleep and dangling metapod. I don't know. Finally have the gauge shotgun pack and easy mode has been activated. I kinda hate that game benefits so much from buying the DLC. Like, I get that it needs to be incentive, but it sucks that buying some of the add-ons makes it that much easier. It feels like that's contrary to how it should be. It should just all be balanced. It should be okay. Whether you have it or not. Slacking still on this side at night? Something I haven't looked at. Area dose, can I wake you up? Oh? No. Not quite. Nope, just Leopard. Nothing. Nobody's over here. He's not there. Arbok asleep is gonna be up to the side over here. He should be up that way. Right? Is he gonna be coiled up somewhere that I can't see? He should be up that way. Yes, at least that's where he was. Right? He was over here somewhere. Toucan! Hi! I found you. Oh, those will be good shots. Where did the Arbok go, though? Where's he at? What was that? I'm out of range of it now. Oh, that was a crystal bloom. Oops. Oh, there's two cannons up in that one. I like that one. I like the way that one's sleeping. It's funny. Dangling off of the tree. Those grim press incendiary rounds equals one hit kill on any unit other than turrets and dozers. Wow. That is awful. Area dose and stuff, and I got plenty of them. Playtime is in such a weird place these days. Like, a game can advertise 30 hours of play. There'll always be those people who 100% at day one and be like, bad game, it was way too short. Yeah. It's like you said, it's in a weird place. Ancient ruin. No, those were pictures of Ladians. It is in a bit of a weird place where everybody wants really long games, but they pad it out rather than making more content because it's easier, which isn't the worst possible thing. But if you cut out all the extra fluff, the game itself doesn't have to be all that long, and then you get people like you're saying, where it's like, nah, this is way too short. This is awful. Yeah, it's, I don't know. I think it's become too much of a, video games are too easy to make anymore. You don't have to be, it doesn't require a ton of skill or anything anymore, I think, is my guess. So big companies are getting complacent and little developers are able to shine slightly better, but I don't know. It's a weird place. really long game should be bad too. Like, you make a game too long, it turns into a JRPG issue. Most people won't even reach the end because people don't have time to play them. Yes. Yeah. That's the reason that my wife and I haven't finished Final Fantasy III, I think, is the one that we had started playing. We haven't finished it. We got, like, 4 party members and then haven't had time to go back and devote it to playing more Final Fantasy. Those are the worst for it. Pokemon got that way for a bit, but then Sword and Shield is super short.
And super easy. Oh, gosh.
Sword and Shield is super easy and short. But I don't know. There are certain games like those you sort of expect it, right? You sort of want JRPGs like that to be longer because that's what you go to them when you want to get lost in something. Right? You go play a JRPG when you're looking to lose yourself hours out of a day. At least in my opinion, that's the case. That's not Ancient Ruins. That's a picture of a Eladian. That's annoying. Because look at stuff like The Witcher and Skyrim. They're incredibly long. You can put hundreds of hours into those games, and people do. Because they're just that type of game, right? Something like an arcade game, you don't need that many hours in. If I was to pull up my Steam stuff, I've got 300 some hours in Sea of Thieves. And I think 40 in Doom Eternal. I like Doom Eternal better. And I 100%ed that game. There are no challenges left for me to do in Doom Eternal except the, like, random weekly ones that cycle. So, yeah, you're exactly right. The games don't need to be that long, but they need to be, if they're built the right way, then I guess what I'm trying to say is if they're built the right way, if they're built to use it. Kind of why we're seeing so many sandbox games these days to fill up playtime. Yeah, exactly. Stuff like Animal Crossing, even Breath of the Wild is very much that way. You just want it. It just gives people they'll play a lot of your game. I don't know what I need to do for this. People seem to enjoy those longer form things. You are right that certain games don't need to be. Like, if Doom took me 300 hours to 100%, that would have been annoying. That would have just been, because I'm satisfied with how Doom was. I wouldn't mind a few more extra little challenges to, like, I wouldn't mind a reason to keep playing it, but it doesn't need any more than what it had. But stuff like The Witcher, I am ready to play that for the next couple of months, 2 hours at a time, you know? Yeah, quality gameplay and a strong story, then you can beat it and play it again if you want to, you know? You go right back into it and do it again. These dangling Metapod. Where is that? That's early. That's like way early. And then that one. Flying near Toucan's Nest, what do you suppose they're up to? I got that one done. Well, I got 8 that I haven't done. But you're exactly right. They're just in a weird place, I think. Where everybody wants an escape, I think. Especially now, like specifically after last year. Everybody's wanting very long games and stuff to just get lost in. An escape, a distraction. But not every game needs it, because there's a lot of stuff that just gets padded out, like I'm afraid this is doing. I'm afraid that I'm stuck in a loop, not because I haven't found a secret, but because I just need levels. I just have to fill up a bar. I'm afraid that's sort of what's got me stuck here. And that kind of sucks. Metapod. It's like... there. Oh, there it is. Knock it down. No? No? That's the one. It is right at the beginning. That was the one. I don't know about that one. You get out of here. Go on. Run off. I should see where it goes. Hi, Wooper. Oh, it goes back up there. Yeah, he's back up here now. Ooh. That's a good one. Do that again. Do that this way. No! Dang it. Do it again. There we go. Action shots. Hi, A-Bomb. Yeah, I was hoping he'd pick it up and throw it or something. Artificial padding needs to be gotten rid of. Absolutely. Some of this, like... yeah, any of that stuff where it's like, you can do this again now, to get slightly farther. That works in Metroidvanias, right? That works in stuff where the goal is to see something that you can't quite access, go progress and get something new, and then. And then after that. Come back and do something. That doesn't always work. That's not always something that's beneficial to games. I don't particularly like backtracking. Or going back to pre- like this is sort of a drag right now. Because I've done this already. Like, if I'm just grinding out XP, I already had really good pictures. Or at least halfway decent pictures, right? So it's gonna be very difficult for me to get better points, which is gonna make it harder for me to level up. And oh, look at them walking together. It's just going to make it that much harder for me to level up, and then the whole thing is just going to suck. It's just going to be annoying. That's Sobble, though. Is it this one? There he is. Yeah, I see him. Come on out. Where do the other ones come from? There they go. There's one. There comes the other one. Hi. Whoosh. I'll do one of these next time. And if it's just finding all the different Pokemon, then I guess that's slightly different, but still, this is a bit of a drag. And I don't have the booster or nothing. Can't speed up. I'm just sitting here waiting a lot. Be the first to admit, I play a lot of games with farming mechanics, but I do still have level grinds. I always bring it back to Monster Hunter. In DLC, one of the main bosses was locked behind a character being level 100, which took forever to do. But see, if it's an add-on... So that is a variant of that there where I'm kind of like, okay, you've played this game, right? You've played the whole base game. And then they were like, here is a big final challenge for you to strive for, to keep putting hours into the game. That specific kind of stuff, while it ends up being grindy with a major goal like that in mind, in my opinion, makes it a little bit better. I don't care if I have to fight a monster 10 times to get cool loot, but if I'm fighting monsters over and over just to get levels, that's boring. Right, it is boring, and it needs to be more entertaining. If you have something that will get you that far, even just little challenges to do that update and change every, like, day or whatever, are enough to make that more okay, at least to me. But yeah, just grinding levels is boring, absolutely. Having to just sit there and kill enemies because you need the XP sucks, for sure. Don't have a 4-star on this one, so I'll do the 3-star and see what happens. Metapod, I've got the 2-star of it dangling. I only have the 1, so that's the one that's going. Wooper? I've got 1-stars of Wooper. Yeah, perfect. I've got a 3-star of Arbok. An action shot of it hissing. Yeah, let's do that one. Sobble, 1-stars. Let's do this guy. Quagsire, does it matter? I don't know, just pick one. Beautifly. Maybe I'll just send them just to see what happens. That's apparently a 3-star toucan. Sea of Thieves is an example, I guess, for me. I really like Sea of Thieves, and there's no real progression in it, right? It's, you have this XP level that you are shooting for, and the voyages and the quests are all unique and interesting, but ultimately you're just doing things to get XP for specific factions, for money that you use on purely cosmetics. There's no real progression in the game. You don't get better equipment. You don't get better ships. It's all cosmetic. It's your pirate. It's your boat, and your weapons are all purely cosmetic. But it's still a fun experience. It's almost like a simulator type thing, which makes up for it slightly. But that's kind of the point, is like, as long as the game is fun, the actual content is a little less pressing, I guess. I guess like Doom again. I'll go back to that one as well. It's a bit of an arcade-y type thing where it's made to be played over and over again, repeatedly, to complete challenges. And I would go through the same level 3 or 4 times in a row just to make sure I got all the stuff. Or I would get to the end of a level and then fast travel back and forth to all the points and replay parts 2 or 3 times just to make sure I got all the stuff. 5,000 points away, I guess I'm just going to go do it again and just level up and see what happens, see what changes. As long as there are new things to discover and accomplish, I think the grindiness of games is okay. It's when it's just repetitive for the sake of being repetitive, like to level up or something, that's when it begins to suck. That's when it gets ruined. Like you were saying, having to fight a monster 10 times just to get loot is a little different, because you're working towards something that is going to change how you play. It's going to affect your activities, because you're getting new armor and stuff and new weapons in Monster Hunter. But if you're just leveling in just about anything, all you're doing is filling up a bar. It's not actually going to change anything. You're just filling up a bar for the sake of filling up a bar. And I think that's the difference. I should just make a video game. What are you? What's the matter with you? Excuse me. Man, I think I'm getting a cold or something. I think this is more than just allergies. I think I'm getting a little bit of cold. Just a little bit. Did you see him glare at me? Did you see that? He glared right at me. Oh, he's eating the apple. Hup. I think our generation just needs to be the ones making video games. We just need to get into that. Just need to get that started. What happened? Yeah! Look at him go! Oh, that's gonna be some good pictures. Thunk. The only other thing is the toucan up here. That was something. Oh, is it the thing up here, actually? I can hit this. There. That thing. Hit the glowy flower. That? Is that what we wanted? Is that what we needed? Just pick a pex around. I don't know. I don't know. That doesn't make any sense. I think, because that's what... That's all the game, all the information the game's given me is to hit those things. There's not that many of them. Glowy orbs don't do anything, ever. I don't know. I'm completely drawing a blank here. All of that was to say, I'm tired of going through the same levels on Pokemon Snap. I want a new level. Anyway, point I'm really trying to make is, I hate sauerkraut. Anybody who knows Weird Al Yankovic ought to get that one. Oughta. Probably not. Do anything? Hello? You're here. Got stopped. Did it call more of them? Maybe not. Sobbles came out. That one doesn't do anything. I don't know. The only bit of information the game gave me was to hit the flowers, but I can't figure out what to do with the flowers to make anything change. So hopefully... And see, okay, I'm not level 3 on the park one, but I've had a bunch of level changes on that one. I've had the level change a couple of different times on the park one. So I'm not sure it's the levels. I guess we'll find out. Beautifly, got a 2-star. Cool. Send it. 2-star Apom. Let's get that one. Sure. His angry face. That one is looking right at me. On Mega, just send it. I like the one where they're looking right at me. 3-star, that's a good one. I didn't get any 2-stars. Alright, whatever. Let's try this again. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Time to check these photos. Oh, that was the 2-star one. That's why I wouldn't be fair. Ooh. That's better.
Nice work.
No. All right.
Nice work.
Oh, that's much better. Heck yeah.
Wooper is such a funny Pokemon.
Arbok. Yanmega. Yep, keep my waterfall one. Boonsweet. Yep, keep the other one where it's rolling. Toucannon, that one's better. I don't know how to get a two-star Toucannon one. All right, level 3. Got it. Level up. Fantastic. Gosh, and it's still going? That took so long. Research on this course is going great. Make sure you're being thorough with the other areas too. It's just a border. I ain't even kidding. I got a new there's a new request I can go try to accomplish. What is happening? How do I make progress in this game? I can't do anything to change my path because the ruins down there. Oh, what was that? Hold on. Operation Be My Friend. There's a Leafeon in there. That has not been in. I knew that cave was going to be something. I knew that cave was going to be something. The true mystery is making game progress. It is. I don't know what's happening. Maybe it is different now, though. Jungle day. Maybe it's different now. Maybe I do have to level up. And that changes everything. If I do, that sort of kind of sucks. But like I said, the park already changed enough and was different. Right? I've already been through 3 iterations of the park without it getting to level 3. So I don't know. Look at all the Beautifly over here now. Just a hunch. I have a feeling you'll find something new. Thanks, game. Ooh. Hmm? What are you... Oh, you're calling to the other one. Is this Metapod over here? There he is. Look at him. Whoosh. Knock him down. Oh, Arbok, hi! What are you doing up there? That's not where you belong. Oh, boy. Oh, there's 2. Oh. There's 2 Arboks. Hi, Beautifly. Slack King, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Oh, he scratched. No, he was rolling over. He got up that time. Oh, man. He got up that time. Dang. Okay. Wooper, you alright? He's so happy to be free. Get out of the way. Oh, hey. You. Running a scan? Why? What am I scanning? Huh? Huh? What? What happened? This? Oh! Oh! I got a separate route this time. Oh, I wanted to catch the Apoms. What was that? Was that one of these guys? Okay, well, that's interesting. Well, I figured something out. It wasn't much of an alternate route, but it was something. Spoon sweet. Hmm. I think it may take different amounts of time now. Maybe not. What is that noise? What is that? Ancient ruins. Oh, there it is. Hi. There you are. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to hit you with it. There you go. There you go. Leafy. All right, awesome. Dang, I wish I could see what it was doing. Ivysaur! Venusaur, I mean. Whoa! Leafeon's still back there. There's a Venusaur. Yeah. Huh? What? Something over here? There's a way to get behind the waterfall. Do it. Go that way. Oh, but that needs to... The... Hmm? I think the, Well, the Sobble are out. Hey, guys. Nah! I missed that shot, but... Howdy, little guys. Still one hiding back here. There's a Venusaur! And then that Leafeon is in the cave over here. I wonder if I was supposed to be leading it the whole way back. With the apples. That would be interesting, actually. Sobble back there. I wonder if I was supposed to lead it all the way back. Leafeon? Nope. Oh, it was over there! I bet I was supposed to lead it all the way behind the waterfall. With the fluff fruit. Okay. Things have changed. Things are changing. That sort of sucks because I just have to keep running things and getting XP until it decides to give me something new, but I guess that's just where we are. A-bomb, he just posed right out in the middle for me. 2-star metapods. Arbok, I've got some good ones of. Ancient ruins. Nah, whatever. Leafeon, I've got loads of. Most of those you can't see. Let's go for one of these. That one, I guess. Oh, wait, no, that's a 1-star. Hold on, I want the 2-star. That one? Sure. 2-cannon? Let's throw you in there. Venusaur. One of these last ones, probably better. Yeah, let's do that one. Quagsire. That one. Wooper. Got some good ones of him. He is dead center in that one. Let's go for it. Yep. Oh, Slaking. I do have some Slaking. One of his back of his head. And he moved and everything, and I missed it. It is a little annoying that I have to just keep running the same course over and over again to get levels. Nope, keep the old one. Ooh. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Not much better, just a little bit, but he looks cooler. Nice work. That one's a lot better. It's just zoomed in. Nope, keep the other one then. Nice work. Quagsire, sure, swap it. Venusaur. A new discovery. Nice work. Awesome. Yeah, not better than the one where he was asleep. Leafy. Huh, okay. It says 13. I really have no stone unturned. Path to the swamp. Hmm. Hmm. New request. I want new courses. Or items? I don't know. I just want new game. I want more game. I don't know what's happening. Hi. Let's see. Oh, there's a bunch more requests now. What's your favorite pollen? Oh, he's asleep up here. Cutting moment. Slice right through the grass like pachow. Okay. Dangling. Oh, I haven't got a picture of him actually hanging. Hmm. Okay. I guess I'm just still in the jungle then. Again. Really rocking that trucker stash with the chops. I'm just trying to let it grow out, man. I'm not even worried about it. I'm just letting it go. I'm just leaving it alone. Letting it do whatever it wants to do. I'm gonna let it grow, and what I want is like the prequels to Obi-Wan sort of thing. I don't think I have the beard for it though. I don't think I have the face for it. So I don't think it's gonna work. But I'm just letting it go and seeing what happens. Good luck. Oh, look at him swinging. Oh, he's gone. There's a couple of them up here though. So that's all the same. There's an Arbok up here somewhere. Fall. Really? Nothing? Hmm. I wonder if the night's any different now. Go away, beautifully. Go away! God dang it! He didn't roll over that time anyway. Ugh. Can I leave Arbok to eat the Wooper this time? Does that make a difference? There's something else, too. Oh, that was the other thing. Oh, that's what swaps my path. I see. Okay. So I'm also going to watch back there. There come the Apoms. See, what is all of that noise? Oh, I can't. Oh, Venusaur's up there, though. Aw, oh, man, and the Arbok's going over that way. So it gave me this new path and then was like, nope, you shouldn't take it. Ugh. God dang. Alright, well. See, now here's where I want my booster. Like, let me speed up and get out of here, because this is... Because now I've wasted all of my... Doing that? What is that noise? There's a bunch of Venusaur. There's a Sobble. Look at him. Leafeon is down here somewhere. There it is. Hey there. Oh, those are better. Those are better. Sobble. Oh, hi, Magikarp. Where's the... Can I split? Yeah, can I go that way? If only that Liepard would move out of the way. Yeah, okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna try to attract through the waterfall. Try to attract the Leafeon up that direction. See what I can do. If it'll even work. I don't know that it will. I'm not even getting it over there. That's not even making it. Now those are. Venusaur up here? Sorta. You gonna fight over pollen over there? No? Leafeon! It's back there somewhere. Because I saw just the end, just the edges of it at the end of the last run. Sobble's back there. See, I'll catch just the edges of it. Again. Yeah, that's it. That's a Leafeon that I can't see.
Good to see you.
So I'm just grinding levels again. Beautifly, sure. Magikarp? Oh, I got 3-star Magikarps. That's a good one. Aipom, whatever. Metapod, whatever. Arbok. Sure. Leafeon, I've got some better ones of. Sobble are kind of better. None of those are good. Wooper, just throw one in just to see. Just to see, just to try and get some XP. Now that. Nice work. Nowhere close. Great
timing. Nowhere close. Nice work.
Also nowhere close. Nice work. Ooh. That one's pretty close. Well, they're almost the same picture, so that's why.
Nice work.
Nope. Great timing. Ooh. Hello. Alright, cool. Platinum stars. Nice work. Yeah, just keep that one. Nice work. Sobble. I didn't expect that one to be better. Nice work. That is a new Leafeon. Come on. 4,000? Ugh. Snapped a total of 1,000 photos of the same 20 Pokemon. I don't know, man. I'm running out of ideas. If that's really how this game is gonna go, I'm gonna have to grind off stream just to get new stuff. All right. One more go. Oh, look. There's alternate tracks. Yeah, now that I found out that I can go different routes, let me go back to this one and give it a shot and see what changes. And hopefully get a new... Hopefully get something new out of this. We'll see. We shall see.
Take care.
Be careful out there. Careful of what? Guys, have fun. Why is that all glowy? Pfft. just barked at me and took off running. Pidgeot.
No.
I need to try and attract Murkrow with fruits. Come on, somebody eat a fruit. He's eating one. Got him. Yeah, they didn't run from me that time. Cool. Ah, they're already leaving. Right. I know about these already. Didn't do anything. Excellent. Didn't do anything. Okay. Oh, those. They're, like, sparkly. I want to hit him with a ball. That one's still glowing. Why? What does that mean? Christian, this game does feel a little slower than it should be. Yeah, if it was secrets, if I was just supposed to find something else that I'm missing, it would be fine. But it's just not, I'm just not making progress. It's just straight up not telling me where, not showing me where I could be going. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I got no idea. And it said there were extra paths and stuff that are now not doing anything. I'm not seeing the, I'm not seeing anything to split my path anywhere like it was showing. Go get the queen. Is there more of those out there somewhere? There's another one over there. Oops, I missed. There it goes. Oh, it's Scorbunny. He's down here. He's down here this time. I don't know. It feels, yeah, because so in the old one, it was just solve puzzles. Each one, it was take as many pictures as you can. All right, you go to the next one after the beach. And then you had, up until you got to the cave, it was just beat the level, you move on, beat the level, you move on. And then you get to the cave and it's like, okay, well now you have to blow up the way into the volcano. And this one's not doing anything like that. I'm not getting any of that. And that's really confusing. I'm gonna do Bidoof, but let's see how that goes. Sylveon. Torterra, sure. Pichu, sure. Grookey, before I start throwing apples. Isn't throwing little teasers either, like the legendary bird eggs? Right, like, by level 4, we had seen at least a depiction of Zapdos.
Nice work.
In the first game.
Perfect timing. Nice work.
I don't know what it wants from me. Nice work. Nice work. Nice work. Yep, keep the old one. It looked better anyway. Beat you. Oh, this one's better by just a handful. Great timing. Just a little bit. It's not going to be. Yeah. Hmm. I'm not going to have made 37,000 points that time. All right. Well, I don't know what to do. So I think I'm going to play this on my own and see if I can figure out. If it's just grinding levels, then I'll have to just grind levels. And I'll try to get some of these done, I guess. Just unlock some new stuff. I won't do anything new, not on stream. Here's the thing. I think I'm gonna have to just play it and level up. Clear all of this stuff in my time as well and get rid of this. Get rid of these things. Get rid of the pop-ups. Rankings? How am I doing? Total Photodex score. I was in like the 30s. Yeah, people have played it a good bit now. My page. I've got 83 sweet medals. There's a bunch on that one. Some on that one. I don't think it's on either of the... Oh, that one's got some. That one has one. Alright. Anyway. I guess I'm gonna wrap up, because I'm just running the same stuff over and over again. So I guess that's it for today. Like I said, I'm gonna try to figure something out. I'll do a little bit of this. A little bit of the Pokemon snapping between streams and try to figure something out. Tomorrow will be Witcher, since I played this today. Tomorrow will be the Witcher. Which we know what we're doing there. There's no question about what we're doing in The Witcher. So, yep. I will see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully I'll have some answers for this by tomorrow. If I don't, well, we'll figure it out. So, have a wonderful day. Don't forget to thank your bus drivers and all that stuff. I might rearrange some stuff still. Camera might get moved back over to the other side. We'll make it work. But yeah, you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.